Okay, and then when we look these parts, what goes off in this, when this is drive belt, and what parts goes off when this drive belt cuts, and this cuts means that there happens really that like something knife cuts that, and then this drive belt normally flies away in that way, in highway this area. It goes away in that way. Sometimes we can find that, hey, there is this our drive belt. And what happens then? When normally engine starts to run, and there is, now I have this my sign pencil, this yellow. What happens in like in that my engine, there is one part should be in also in here. There is air condition in here. And this air condition is like first thing what goes off, but it is not bad. But then what are very bad is this water pump, what is in here, this part. And this is extremely bad if our water pump stops, and water pumps work so that it must all time rotate in that way. And this is bad thing. And let's look closer. Okay, and this part is really water pump, and when this drive belt cuts, then this rotation stops, because normally this water pump runs all time in that way and rotates, and water pump pumps all time this coolant in our engine, and when it stops, there is thing that this my engine start to heat up, even that it is full of coolant. Okay, and then what another important thing stops? It is this alternator, that part. An alternator's purpose is to generate electricity. And this is alternator. An alternator stops to run, and then we have soon situation that our car's battery is empty. And this is like, this happens only like half hour driving, but this water pump situation, what is in here, this happens right away, and this is the most critical thing. And then when we look what another happens to our car, we have in some cars this power steering pump, and it is in here, and it stops also. And then we have harder to move our steering wheel. And that's if we notice that something happens and steering is hard, we can think that, hey, now this drive belt is cut and I have to stop my driving and I have to call taxi or some shuttle or my friend to pick up me. And then these are those most critical things, those first one. The bad list is water pump, second is alternator, and then this hard steering wheel is also harmful thing, but all other things works. And of course, there is this air condition system that our inside cabin area becomes hot in like California and in Arizona and Texas.